Hello everyone and welcome to our channel Med Study. Today in this video we are going to discuss about clubbing, which is one of the important signs in general examination of a patient. So let's get started. Clubbing is selective bulbous enlargement of distal finger due to proliferation of connective tissue. Pathophysiology can be attributed to platelet derived growth factor, which results in vasodilation and increased capillary permeability, leading to hypertrophy and hyperplasia of connective tissue. Hypoxemia may also act as a triggering factor for hypertrophy and hyperplasia, ferritin levels, and neurogenic as seen with peripheral vagal stimulation. Now coming to stages. Stage 1 is when there is softening of nail bed. Stage 2 is when there is obliteration of diamond-shaped window by Shamroth sign and lower bound angle more than 180 degrees. Stage 3 is when there is parotid or drumstick appearance. Stage 4 results in hypertrophic osteoarthropathy. Now, causes of clubbing include various. The first is cardiovascular causes like cyanotic heart disease, atrial septal defect, ventricular septal defect, patent ductus arteriosus plus shunt reversal, infective endocarditis, atrial myxoma. In respiratory system, causes include bronchiectasis, lung abscess, empyema, cystic fibrosis, etc. Here we have to remember that COPD do not result in clubbing. In GIT, the causes include ulcerative colitis, Crohn's disease, cirrhosis, celiac disease, etc. Occupational clubbing can be seen in jackhammer operators. Now test to see clubbing. First is Shamroth sign. Placing dorsal surface of terminal phalanges of opposite fingers together, normally we see a diamond-shaped window, but this window is obliterated in clubbing. Lowy bound sign is we have to bring patient's finger at the level of our eyes. We have to look tangentially for lowy bound angle. It is normal if the angle is less than 160 degrees and clubbing if the angle is more than 180 degrees. The first image shows Shamroth sign, where we can see obliterated diamond-shaped window. The second figure is Lowy bonds test, where we can see angle of more than 180 degrees as seen in clubbing. Now coming to other tests, which include fluctuation test, Kurtz modified sign, digital index, phalangeal depth ratio, etc. Now unilateral clubbing is seen in Pancoast tumors, peripheral vascular disease, etc. Unidigital clubbing is seen in trauma, sarcoidosis. Differential clubbing is seen in conditions those are same as that of the differential cyanosis. Please check out my previous video on cyanosis to get to know the details. Pseudo clubbing is seen in leprosy and hyperparathyroidism due to excess of bone resorption. Reversible clubbing is seen in lung transplant. So this concludes our short video with clubbing. I hope you liked the video. Please don't forget to press the bell icon so that you will never miss an update. Share the video with your friends and tell me how are you liking the new playlist in the comment section. Thank you.